Welcome back to today's project. I'm at the barn playing musical equipment this afternoon. The plan is to load the truck for a busy day of deliveries tomorrow. Pretty wet so far this winter, so I'm playing it safe and backing through the barn to get to the wood. So much for being safe. Went a little too far and got myself stuck. Meh. Lock the hubs in and put it in four-wheel drive and hopefully she'll drive right out. Little mess to clean up, but we'll save that for another day. Let's get loaded. These are the bags we loaded a few weeks ago out of the barn, just in case we got an emergency restaurant call. Well, it's time. The wood looks perfect. Hard to beat wood seasoned undercover. I'll speed up the loading process so you don't get bored. Now to fast forward to tomorrow morning with the magic of the internet. A cold and snowy start this morning. Perfect weather for firewood. First stop of the day is a downtown restaurant delivery. Bags of small split pizza oven oak wood. Fly them right onto the pallets with the boom, right on the sidewalk. Quick cleanup of the empty bags and a little consolidation of the leftover wood. Pallet jack makes moving the new bags in super simple.
Not any farther.
And we'll use the magic of the internet again to transport us back to the wood yard to refill the truck and hit some residential deliveries. That was easy. First stop is a private gated community on a small mountain. Awesome views from the top. Face cord of shed seasoned oak. Just a quick drop and go. The customer's handling the moving and stacking from here. Next up is another face cord of shed seasoned oak, but this is a stack. Pretty nice spot here. Luckily, I can get the bag close with the boom truck and then stack it over the fence. Turned out great. A little extra work, but our customers appreciate the extra service. Stop number three is a repeat customer. Shed seasoned oak and stacking the racks at the end of the driveway. Super easy. Drop the bag by the racks and fill them up. That is some good looking firewood. And on to number four. Finishing out the deliveries with a drop and go. Another face cord of shed seasoned oak. A buddy of mine's dad is thinning out some pecan trees. Got the call that they were already on the ground and needing a home. Time to grab the trailer and go get them. Quick splash of fuel and a jug of government juice on the way. Now to load up this pecan. Knuckle boom to the rescue. Pecan is a hot seller for us. I have several restaurants and customers that prefer it for cooking. It's also my personal favorite. It smells like cotton candy when you burn it. heck of a trailer load for an afternoon drive. Big thanks to my buddy and his dad for hooking us up on this one. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you on the next project.